Hey. Summer's here, Trish.
Summertime.
And you know what that means.
What?
We're doing a summer-themed true
stories.
Yeah.
Boy, it's hot. We want to hear your sweaty stories about vacations and
stinking
that summer romance. Mm. What about that time you got sick and broke your leg over summer? Come tell us about that.
I mean, school is out, so anything goes in the summertime, whether you're a teacher, a student, or just somebody who loves summer. Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
Beautiful.
It's so gorgeous right now.
Florida summer.
I'm doing a whole, the bayou. Robert Reed is going to be our featured storyteller. We want you to come with a first sentence, a last sentence.
5 minutes long.
That's right. Or she's going to
strum.
Play the ukulele and kick you right out of there. And we are so delighted to pair up with Keep St. Pete Lit for the last second anniversary edition ever. I know. We're 2 years old. And it is the final. We're going to not have one in August. So I want everyone to know that. So come out. Tell us your story now. We will see you on Wednesday.
On Wednesday.
July 11th.
At?
7 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Hawthorne Bottle Shop.
See you there.
Thanks.